thought you might be in here. What happened? You love performing.
No, I don't. At least not anymore. I hate the spotlight. I hated the playground. I'm sorry, but this whole day has been a struggle.
You didn't like any of the things we did?
No, I didn't. The truth is, I don't actually know what I like, or even who I am. I haven't really had the chance to figure it out yet.
Well, Lennox and Depple were right. I just want you to feel at home.
But I don't feel at home. I barely know this place. I barely know myself, and you barely know me. So much time has passed, so much has happened. Whatever Philly you used to love isn't here anymore. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I didn't realize. I was just trying to show I cared. But I understand. You want to be alone.
No! I don't want to be alone anymore. That's all I've ever been and ever felt. And now I have you. I somehow have you, my dad.
Oh, my Misty Wisty. You're right. I've been holding on to the past, onto the pain of losing you, which made me hard-headed. You just ask any pony in town how grumpy I've been all these moons. Let's start over. My name is Alpha Biddle, and I am your father. Though I know nothing about you, someday when you're ready, I want to hear all about your life and experiences and who you are now.
It's a pleasure to re-meet. I'm Misty. T for short.
T? I like that.
I do too. I just made it up.
Hey, there's still a little bit of the father-daughter day left. What would you like to do?